we are getting ready. We are in the last moments of the oath taking ceremony.
प्रधानमंत्री मोदी का आगमन, जो दूसरी बार शपथ ग्रहण करेंगे इस ऐतिहासिक राष्ट्रपति भवन के प्रांगण में.
The man of the moment who will take oath of secrecy and office for the second time as Prime Minister of India.
A cheer going up in the crowd. It was in 2014 that Sri Narendra Modi came to this venue for the first time to take oath as Prime Minister, and now once again greeted by his colleagues, he takes his seat on the dais to await the arrival of the President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovind.
Loud cheers going on in the audience. We can see raised hands and shouts, cheering for Sri Narendra Modi ji.
बहुत खास मौका है, और सबसे बड़ी बात ये कि इतने बड़े देश के बहुत बड़े चुनाव और उसके बाद बेहद शानदार परिणामों के बाद ये अवसर और भारत के माननीय उपराष्ट्रपति श्री एम वेंकैया नायडू का आगमन.
A greater sense of ease, a greater sense of comfort, and a greater sense of belonging here this time round, as there'll be many familiar faces too in the new council. The Vice President of India, Sri M. Venkaiah Naidu, arriving here at the venue.
Ours is the largest democracy in the world, and this has been the largest election which has been admired by people all across the world, and people look towards us for the kind of elections that we have been conducting.
That's right. In fact, bringing quality and soul to scale and size is not always easy. A lot of dedication, a lot of effort, a lot of hard work.
Shrimati सविता कोविंद, माननीय राष्ट्रपति श्री रामनाथ कोविंद जी की पत्नी.
मिस सविता कोविंद, द फर्स्ट लेडी ऑफ इंडिया, द वाइफ ऑफ द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया. As Jasleen shared with you, the clock is ticking towards the designated time of 7. And slower. You know, when the seconds pass very slowly, that's when you're really waiting for something. And I think we can actually hear the seconds tick this time.
And now all eyes are on those 31 steps that lead into the Darbar Hall, and the Honorable President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovind, will descend these 31 steps to come to the dais, and then he will administer the oath of office and secrecy to Sri Narendra Modi ji and his council of ministers.
I think flow and protocol and ceremony, all following a discipline. And what is also interesting to note is that when there are huge crowds, there's another sense of discipline that we look forward to. Buglers will now herald the arrival of the President.
देवी और सज्जनों, माननीय राष्ट्रपति श्री रामनाथ कोविंद पधार रहे हैं.
इनकम नेशनल
देश के माननीय राष्ट्रपति श्री रामनाथ कोविंद का आगमन।
माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय, आपकी आज्ञा हो तो समारोह प्रारंभ किया जाए।